Let's unpack the MegaBot machine. This is a set of acrylic sheets required for the MegaBot. We provide the Y rails and X rails already attached to the acrylic. I cut the stretchable plastic using a cutter. This is a top plate with the two long Y rail attached, 840 mm long. Let's put it aside. This is top plate. Okay. Now these are the two side plates. Left and the this is a right plate with the hole at the back side so that we can adjust the mechanical switch from that. This is a MegaBot side plate. Now these two are the print bed support plates for the Z axis. Now this is a front plate. Yes, this is a front plate. Okay, with a hole to attach the LCD. Now this is a back plate. This is the back plate, back side of the machine. There is a bottom hole to provide the attach the SMPS there. Now remove the packing. Now carefully unpack this piece of glass and a acrylic print bed. Both are attached together here. Let's cut the plastic. There is a glass print bed inside it and a acrylic print bed. Yes, this is a glass. Take it out carefully. The glass print bed. And this is a acrylic print bed inside it. With a slots to attach the PCB heat bed. And this is the bottom plate of the machine. This is a bottom plate with two holes to attach the Z-axis motors. Yes, this is a bottom plate.